Here are a few Juneteenth events happening in Hattiesburg this weekend. A parade will be held tomorrow morning at 7:30. It starts at the train depot on Newman Street. And an annual softball tournament also happens tomorrow from 10 a.m. until 6 p.m. at Vernon Dahmer Park. There will also be a car and bike show at the same location from 10 a.m. to 12.